ask myself why the Lord picked me. I mean, my city and family so rich in history. Greatness in my DNA, it's time for y'all epiphany. Back me to the crowd though, I gotta lead the symphony. A big difference when you make it and when you arrive. These days the finest things fit me true to size. Open doors up for my fam like some suicides. Cause we will never ride a wave, not immunitized. Just a lot of cats with money, we ain't unified. And many fade doing the same things Judas tried. Losing sight, chasing coins, what a foolish stride. I try to show my true colors and I do with pride. Feel my success be putting holds on some relationships. A lot of people I love and be having patience with. Always problems about who I be going places with. And I be worried about who I should feel the safest with. A little confused, I can sense my kindness get abused. Nurture situations different, gotta pick and choose. I call my granny, she tell me I could get rid of fools. Then tell me why I'm so special while cooking dinner food. I find solace in being alone in family functions. When you get older, you see the flaws in your family function. I guess the memories of how it was give me something. Like how my upbringing made me a man of plenty substance. Fast forward to today and I'm one of the few that can capture an audience and know what to do. Not many genuine souls out here living the truth. I do my thing and hoop and live what I spit in the booth. Easy to look at things and say I'm unappreciated. Cause I'm the guy that get the short end like abbreviations. But I'm embracing my position for the guys before that didn't. I'ma be atop the game by consensus. Never came across a pro that moved like me. Not even slightly, it get pricey when they slight me. Carrot